I did not come on the Renault Sandero. This is a Renault Sandero. This is going to be a flip project on the channel. So basically halfway through editing some of the videos of everything that I've been doing to the car, I realized I never made an intro video of the car. So yep, this is a 20 something, I think it's 2014 Renault Sandero. I'll just confirm somewhere on the screen that I basically bought, and I'm busy fixing it, and I already sold it to a family member that as soon as I told them about it, they said they want it. So I'm going to be doing a basic service on it that I'm going to be filming. I'm busy with the headlights, restoring them, and I'm also going to be posting a video on the channel about that. I'm replacing the wing mirrors and I'm replacing the locks on the inside because somebody tried to break into the car, so the locks are totally busted, and I'll show you the wing mirrors inside now. Then I'm going to be washing it, polishing it. The car had stickers on it because it technically used to be my mom's car for a business, so I bought the car off of her, and then I'm fixing it and selling it, so I'm somehow need to remove the glue off of the stickers, and I am struggling to do that. I've done a bunch of things, but I think I'm basically just gonna get petrol and like try and scrub it off and then just polish the paints. I don't think it should damage the paints too much. Let me know what you guys think. So anyway, let me just show you a round of everything that still needs to be done in basically the next 3 to 4 days, and everything that I have already done, even though it's only half done. Okay, so basically this is the headlights. I'm busy sanding it down, and then I'm gonna spray it with a gloss spray paint. I'm gonna make a video about that, but basically I'm following a video that Chris fixed did a couple of years ago of everything about that. It's actually really, really neat. So then I also need to do it on this side. There you can see basically how it looks. It's incredibly rough. You can see all the scuff marks on it. The front is still quite nice, but that is not anymore, so that's what I'm busy with. Then all the way over here, you can see the paint that I'm busy trying to remove. It is really hard, and now dust is starting to settle on it. So I have removed the stickers, now I just need to remove paint off it, and then I need to wash the car, which is also going to be hard to do. So then here's the wing mirror, which is quite excellent, held together with duct tape. So replacing the mirror. The car isn't driving at the moment, so that doesn't matter. Then you can see here, somebody tried to steal the car a couple of years ago, and we basically just popped the locks back, and the locks got disconnected, so you can't use the locks whatsoever anymore. So only the central locking is working at the moment, so which isn't too bad of a problem. Then on the inside, this thing is absolutely filthy, so it needs a proper wash and clean. And getting rid of this, this is the door panel of that side, which I will show you guys now. On the rear, I already replaced it on this side, but I'm gonna make a video of replacing it on this side. The reverse light is not working, so I'm doing that. Then the strut is blown out. I took this one out to show and replace it. I need to put this thing back on. Yeah, as you can see, I already started removing some of the glue. There's small dents and things like this, which I asked them, do you want me to remove it? And they said, honestly, they don't care. They just want the thing clean and proper. They didn't mind the dents. They just want the paint nice. And then they want me to do the service, basic service. I'm going to do spark plugs, oil, air filter, cabin filter on it, which I will show you guys. Yeah, I already removed the wing on this side. Then I removed the lock over here. Some of the paint is really damaged on it. Then I just want to smooth this out. I'm waiting for parts on the new one as soon as I get that. And yeah, you can see some of it. I removed a lot of it, but it's still really tacky and hard. So yeah, and then yeah, door panel is removed to get to the lock, which is all the way there. It was quite a journey, so that is basically all of it. This used to be a family car, so it's absolutely filthy with things that are spilt everywhere and all that. So basically that is a bunch of things that need to be happening to this car. So I'm going to be posting a bunch of videos in the next couple of weeks